This is May Darlene reporting, and welcome back to Doom Mod Reviews. This is Doom Mod Review number 87. This is DMDV.Y. It was made June 27, 1994, which was exactly 1 year before I was born. So, since this WOD is 1 year older than me, we'll give it a thought. So, what on earth? Texturing. Oh my lord. Oh my god, this gives me a headache to look at. Even I can do a little bit better texturing than this, I think. I did a little bit better than this on my first mod. Y'all have never seen Genocide that wide. Oh. Darkness. Why? Oh my god, it looks like it was designed by a 2-year-old. Texturing is crazy. Why even? Oh my god. It hurts. Lots of soul spheres. Why? Let me collect them just in case. I actually don't know what's going on in this map. There's dude pinging from the sky. There's lost souls flying everywhere. I'm afraid there's just gonna be like a bunch of cyber demons in my mind. That has happened to me before. Random ass door textures. More vulnerabilities. What is going on with this WOD? Oh my god, this is nuts! Literally nuts, but nuts enough to make me question my sanity if I'm even playing this. Oh, and this looks like E1, M1. Kind of twist around it a little bit. There you go! I didn't get all the kills, I guess, but I don't care. I don't even care to know why. play it if you want to. I'll have the download link in the description, but I don't really think it's worth your time. Alright guys, until next time, this is May Darlene. Over.